Hello friends, today we are going to see some terms in graph theory. So those terms are walk, trail, circuit, path and cycle in a graph. So let's first see what is a walk in a graph. So when you traverse a graph, you can traverse it in any way. Like here, starting from vertex 3 to vertex 1, then from vertex 1 to 2, then from vertex 2 to vertex 4, then from vertex 4 to 5, 5 to 3, then again from 3 to 4, again from 4 to 2, again from 2 to 1. So in this way, you can traverse the graph as you wish. Okay. So this is the path. Again from 1 to 3. So for a walk, you can traverse the graph as you want. Means the vertex in the traversal can be repeated and the edges can also be repeated. Okay. So see, the vertex and edges can be repeated when you are performing a walk. Okay. So this is called as the walk. So I will write the walk here. See, 1, then 2, then we went to 4, 5, 3, 4 again, 2 again, then 1 and 3. So this was our walk in this graph. So in a walk, you can traverse in any way, whatever you wish. The vertex are allowed if it is repeated and the edges are also allowed if they are repeated. Now, let's go to trail. So in a trail, there is one condition. That condition is vertex can be repeated, but the edges should not be repeated. Okay, the edges should not be repeated, but it is allowed if the vertices are repeated. So now let's perform a trail here. So see, start from 1. So you go from 1 to 3, then from 3 to 4, then from 4 to 5, 5 to 3 again. See, now the vertex 3 is repeated. Now from 3 to 2. Okay. So this is a trail here. Means the vertex can be repeated. It is allowed. Any number of vertices can be repeated, but the edges should not be repeated. Okay. Means suppose from 1 to 3 and again we went from 3 to 4. So we cannot go back from 4 to 3 because this edge is repeated. Right. So the vertices can be repeated, but the edges should not be repeated in the traversal. And that traversal is called trail. Now, let's go for circuit. Now, a circuit satisfies every condition of a trail. Means, a circuit is a trail with an extra condition. So, that condition is this trail should be closed. Okay? So, this trail should be closed. Means, the starting vertex and the ending vertex should be the same. Okay. The starting vertex and the ending vertex should be same in the traversal. So let's see. So start from 1. So going from 1 to 3, 3 to 6, 6 to 5, again from 5 to 3, then go from 3 to 4, 4 to 2 and 2 to 1. So the circuit is, see, 1 to 3 to 6 to 5, 5 to 3, 3 to 4, 4 to 2 here and 2 to 1. So let's write, see, 1, 3, 6, 5, again 3, 4, 2 and 1. So the starting and the ending vertex is same. Means the trail is closed. And when the trail is closed, it is called as the circuit. So a circuit is a trail which is closed. Means a circuit satisfies all properties of the trail. means vertex can be repeated, but the edges cannot be repeated in the circuit. But that traversal should be closed. Okay. So this is called as the circuit. Now let's go to a path in a graph. So for the path, there are conditions like vertex cannot be repeated and edges also cannot be repeated. Means neither vertex nor edges. Neither vertex nor edges can be repeated. Okay. So vertex cannot be repeated and edges cannot be repeated. So let's perform a traversal here, which is a path. So let's start. So here you start from 5. See, the starting vertex can be any vertex to perform any traversal in a graph. Okay. So see, start from vertex 5, 5 to 6, then 6 to 3, then suppose 3 to 4, 4 to 2, 2 to 1. Okay. Now from 1 to 3, you cannot go, because if you go from 1 to 3, then vertex 3 will be repeated. So you cannot go from 1 to 3. So here you have to end the path. Okay. So the path is 5 to 6, 6 to 3, 3 to 4, then 4 to 2 and 2 to 1. So let's write. See, 5, 6, 3, 4, 2, 1. So this is the path in this graph. There can be many paths in a graph. There can be multiple paths in a graph containing different number of edges and different number of vertices. Okay. So see, in a path, vertices and edges both cannot be repeated. Now let's go for a cycle. What is a cycle? So a cycle is a path, means it satisfies all conditions of a path, with an extra condition that that path must be closed. Means the same condition as this condition. Okay. So when a path is closed, it is called as cycle. So see here, means the starting vertex and ending vertex should be same. Okay. For the path, then that path will be called as the cycle. So let's perform the traversal. So see, let's go from 1 to 3, then let's go from 3 to 4, 4 to 2 and 2 to 1. See, here this path is closed. So the cycle is 1, 3, 4, 2, 1. Okay, because in this path, the starting vertex and the ending vertex is same. That is why this path is called as the cycle. Okay. So a path is a cycle which is closed. Okay. Means same as this condition. For a trail, if that is closed, that is called as circuit. Now for a path, if that path is closed, then that is called as the cycle. Okay. Means a circuit is a trail and a cycle is a path. And everything here means path, cycle, trail and circuit. All four are the walks. All four are the walks. Okay. In the graph. So these are the terms in the graph which we need in future when we are going to study all the graph algorithms in detail. Hey friends, please subscribe to my channel as I post algorithm videos every day. And if you want a video on any particular topic, then please mention in the comment below. Thank you.